Shit. Team Fortress 2. What the fuck is happening with the world right now? What are these cursed colors? Everything is so cursed! Everything is so cursed! Ba-da-ba-ba! I always like the blue. I always like the red team better than the fucking blue team, let's be honest.
I'm here, I'm the president, Mr. Blum. Sorry for the... to be late. I had some problems with authoritarian members of the parliament. What the fuck? I'm the president, I'm the president!
What just happened? What just happened? Mr. Bloom, are you okay, sir? He's dead! He's dead! Mr. Bloom, one shot! He one shot in front of us! Oh my god! Oh my god! This is a tragedy! What the hell happened?
I've got blood on my hands.
We're gonna have to press this a lot. I'm going to take over all of Germany.
I accidentally moved my mouse. No. Oh no. I moved my mouse and accidentally clicked done. Are you fucking kidding me? There's no auto save. It's Iron Man mode. Oh my fucking god. Who's in charge? Adolf Hitler. Adolf Hitler's in charge. Adolf Hitler's in charge of Germany again. One more time, baby. One more time.
You have strikes. Oh.
Dying really fucks me.
Yeah, Bulgaria.
Should I get my three divisions out of
Rome? I have no rubber now because Siam's gone.
How do I stop the strikes?
You have to go to decision.
No, my rubber! Oh, my plane production's gone.
Eggie! We need to save the Axis. Build. Come on, build.
I've been staying Bill Rubber Spain the whole time, dude!
Well, too bad. I guess.
And China's gonna happen within, like, 3 months, Swimmy.
No, it's August, Bill. Count.
Yeah, August, September, December.
Yeah, I mean, the
He's not
the
a calendar guy.
Settings. Oh no, having chat decide which president and
pass
we're doing.
Look forward for that. We'll be doing a chat boat for USA. Yeah.
Twitch plays TNO.
Oh my god! Real.
No. I'm not going to elect Gus Hall. 3 seconds late.
Elect all if he's the host of Communist. I think something people haven't understood is that Hall is wholesome as he is right now.
True. Oh, yo, does the community know about the whole
The horse story?
Yes.
Okay. El colegiado. Wow. I speak Spanish so fucking well. I can finally nuke the world. Let's go.
I'm going to go now. See ya. I hope you had a quick stream.
Yeah, Bamba. How are we going?
Anyway, TT is getting released in.
Okay, I placed nukes in Mauritius and Reunion. I increased tensions with both the US and Japan. This is epic. But in return, I think I got some more coverage for my nuclear weapons. So this should give me more points in the Cold War thing. So I may... Oh, yes. Ireland went to the...
The wholesome island ending.
This is the wholesome island ending. They stay in the pact. epic and cool stuff that you will
1,000 year Reich.
The 1,000 year Reich, yes. I mean, the Patriotic Reich, I mean, the Gang of Four, like, probably Bolshevik infiltrators. Schwer is the only true patriot in the Reich, if you... well, Schorner is actually the only true patriot, but that's a discussion people are
ready to...
That's a discussion people are ready to accept. Wait, I already did that, holy shit.
Oh.
What?
Uh-oh. No.
Don't talk about that.
You have nothing. You saw nothing.
Oh, also, I got told to show the small...
It was the cricket. The cricket told me.
I got told to show the small Volgastadt by Jane. So here is it. We have actually a good Volgastadt and not the fucking ridiculous big...
I will now be officially banned from TNO team for leaking content. This was the cricket.
Yeah, I'm going to ban you right now, Bamba.
Sorry.
About Volgastadt, it was mentioned in here. Fun fact about old borders of Volgastadt.
Communist controlled guerrillas. He basically escaped from Rhodes alone when the Germans attacked it. He literally made the SBS. And that was all in... Yeah, somebody posted the meme in general. the reason he quit was extremely minor. Like, the guy was destined to become a prime minister, and the reason he quit...
Yes,
it's a journey. Let's really talk about this. Why so serious?
Everyone's crucial. This is real. This is real.
Why so serious?
Looks in England.
Hey guys, I'm Joseph. I created the algorithm, Gloomshot, that made the video that you're watching right now. I didn't do any of the video editing, compilation, or uploading by hand. I actually wrote some code that does all of it for me while I'm sleeping. This might seem like a pretty complex skill, but it's a lot simpler than you think. I'm completely self-taught and believe that if you can play video games, you can write your own automation code. If you're interested in learning this skill, I've created an online course that'll hold your hand through making a bunch of real-world projects, even if you've never coded before. Check it out in the description below.